This is about learning how to put yourself in a powerful state as and when you want to. So when these people leave this island, they are in control of their state. They can do anything. They are strong. They are powerful.
Helen, do you feel strong and powerful?
Very brilliant, brilliant.
Did you believe you could ever do something like that before you came here?
No way. Not even 10 minutes ago.
We've got Pete Cohen, life coach. What are you going to be doing?
We are going to get rid of their fears completely, and we're going to really boost their confidence.
We have Karina, who's scared of spiders.
I never, ever in my wildest dreams would have thought I could have done it. And I always used to think, that must be false. I can't believe people could do that, but it can be done. And I'm so pleased, I'm so positive.
You know what scares me? It's that Pete Cohen's positivity. Have you ever seen him in a bad mood about anything?
I've seen firsthand how Pete really does change people's lives. And he's a great communicator and really motivates people to try and take control of their life, which builds their self-confidence and raises their self-belief.
Pete Cohen helps athletes mentally focus on winning. He uses these techniques on Maria.
I want you to imagine inside the circle are experiences in your life where you have done absolutely amazingly. You felt so confident.
6, 7, 8, 9, oh my God, 10, anchor that feeling now. That's right.
I mean, I liked Pete because I liked his energy and he was just so bloody positive. I mean, he was really positive.
I would like to give you this very, very special award for you being fat. I really feel that you deserve this award. Congratulations. This is what we call lard, right? Now, basically, this is exactly what you want less of, and you store this stuff in your body.
I'd like to come back here soon and give you a role for being a slimmer, fitter, healthier person.
I want you to think about what it smells like and what it looks like inside you.
I can see Pete Cohen behind you, Melanie, getting to work, conquering those phobias.
Well, I mean, he learned when he was about 20 to be very scared of flying. What we've done is help him think about it differently, so now when he thinks about it, he actually thinks about it a different way, he laughs.
Dave, are you going to get on that plane?
Yes, I'm getting on the plane, yes, definitely getting on the plane.
So they're thinking slim, they're thinking thin, and it's going to happen, it's happening. Because when they do that, their neurology in their body actually starts to feel it, and then it actually can start to happen. So the more you do it, the quicker it starts to actually happen.
Meet Janice and see if she's conquered her fear of heights.
I absolutely thoroughly enjoyed seeing a chap called Pete Cohen who has just really started to really change the way I think.
Because there's something else that we haven't discussed yet, which is really important, and that's about slowing everything down. We've been really hyper and going for it the whole time. Yeah, wow, do this, run around. But it's also really important to slow down and relax.
I feel a completely new guy.
You're absolutely fantastic. It does work. It actually does work.
3, oh my God, 2, 1, now! Yeah.